Students, so let's understand this question. So the incidence of smallpox in the period from